The Kimberley is a harsh place, governed by tide and weather. And yet, life here thrives. And it does so through the interrelationship between plants and animals and the habitats that they live in. Over the years we've been working here, it's taught us so much and answered so many questions. But you know, that's one of the most amazing things about the Kimberley, is that it's such a vast place and there's still so much more to learn and so much more to discover.